he's back with more Family Guy. Sure. This time, Brian's off to obedience school. You're going to have to wait 20 minutes for that, though. And in the meantime, American Dad will keep you in fine company.
Good morning, USA. I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day. The sun in the sky has a smile on his face, and he's shining a salute to the American race. Oh boy, it's swell to say,
good morning, USA.
Oh my God, for my birthday! What a surprise! You guys, I almost had a heart attack! Hey, hey, why are you smacking your tushy? Why are you smacking your tushy? Why are you doing that?
Stop it!
The dark side of gaming. Keep an eye out for that, a peek into what it's like to be a girl gamer in what's often thought of as a pretty boy full club. Just one of the brand sparkly new numbers we've got when we move online from Tuesday night. Really not long now, is it?
Bye, have a beautiful time.
Hi, I'm Sam with a late night check on the Sunday Sport. What a comeback from injury for Danny Welbeck. He scored in stoppage time to earn Arsenal a 2-1 win over Leicester. That cuts the gap at the top to 2 points. But it's Tottenham who are up to second on goal difference. They beat Manchester City 2-1. Earlier, Liverpool demolished bottom of the table Aston Villa 6-0. A triple for Double J in the Six Nations. Jonathan Joseph scored a hat-trick of tries as England beat Italy 49. It's their 22nd straight win over the Italians. Not such a good day for England's cricketers. They lost the fifth and final one-day international by 5 wickets. It means South Africa won the series 3-2. And congratulations to British snowboarder Katie Ormerod. The 18-year-old won her first ever World Cup podium. She tweeted she was stoked to come second in the Big Air event in Canada. Well, I'm back tomorrow for the last day of 3 on TV. Up next, it's American Dad.
It's me, Dale.
Dale, when you were a businessman, what area were you in exactly? This time, you might handle the baby duties.
I don't think so.
As an adult, we take responsibility for our own actions. That said, don't tell your mother.
Cuckoo, online from 16th of February on BBC Three.
Three is hanging with Russell Howard and another truckload of his good news in 20 minutes. First things first, though, and in this case, it's more Family Guy.
But where are those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely?
Laugh and cry.
He's a Family Guy.
We now return to yet another Indiana Jones movie.